This is a CD4060 LED flashing circuit. The circuit was placed on a universal PCB. The universal PCB was placed inside a plastic container, which contained wet wax. The circuit was powered by a 9-volt battery, attached to a battery clip. A toggle switch was used to control the current flow in the circuit. The LEDs should brightly light up, but unfortunately, the battery was drained. Now you can see the LEDs light up with different luminosities and color.